welcome back. So we are in Port Angeles, Washington. And I'm trying to take the back road to the Nia Bay here from Port Angeles.
Go on, please say address. Please say the address.
Main Street, Nia Bay, Washington.
Okay, searching for Pine Street, Nia Bay, Washington. Okay, guidance will start now. In 800 feet, turn left to South Fairmont Avenue.
Wow, it's 67 miles and it takes 2 hours.
Turn left to South Fairmont Avenue.
That is crazy. We must be going slow.
Turn left to South Beam Road.
To the right. Looks nice. It's got ball fields, dog park. Almost looks like they have rodeos there. Or is it a football field? I can't tell. BMX track. Wow.
In 1/3 of a mile, turn left.
She want me to turn.
In 1/4 of a mile, turn left to South Airport Road.
Huh. Passing the Port Angeles Airport.
Turn left to South Airport Road.
I going to get to Nia Bay till 2:30. So it's a 4-hour drive from our house, roughly.
In 1/3 of a mile, turn left.
We're going to try and leave, like, by 7 or 8 a.m. when we actually go out there on, you know, and to hike. So we get there by noon.
In 1/4 of a mile, turn left to South Reddick Road.
That was the west side of Port Angeles. We are just past the airport.
Turn left to South Reddick Road.
Not many roads in Washington I have not driven on. And this is going to be one of them.
In 1/3 of a mile, turn left.
We've used 3 gallons of gas.
In 1/4 of a mile, turn left to South Dry Creek Road.
Road construction ahead. We're gonna... do we risk it? Flagger, it says. Yeah, I think that was the road construction.
Turn left to South Dry Creek Road. Proceed 1 3/4 miles on West Edgewood Drive.
Should have went right back there, I think. No, never mind. There's no way to cross the Elwha River except go to 101, which I did not realize. She was trying to get me to go to 101. She knew. So we're on the tribal land right now.
In 1/3 of a mile, turn right. In 1/4 of a mile, turn right to US 101. Turn right to US 101. In 1/4 of a mile, turn right to Washington 112.
The river. I don't understand what was going on back there. Unless
turn
the river
right to Washington 112
runs diagonally. We are getting on Highway 112.
Proceed 38 miles on Washington 112.
To Nia Bay. We are just west of Port Angeles. This is the Strait of Juan de Fuca Scenic Byway. We might name that video the Strait of Juan de Fuca Scenic Byway. Wow, and why is this RV not moving? Going to stop at some of these places on the way back. There's a Elwha River Interpretive Center coming up. Elwha Dam RV Park. That sounds fun. They took out the dam like 10 years ago, I want to say. Here's the river. Elwha River. Wow, that's a long way down. Jeez. Joyce is at 9 miles. We might make this port or wait. Yeah, I'm going to make this Port Angeles to Joyce, I think. We're going to break up these videos now. Man, I got to pass this RV. I don't know what he's doing. I really hope he turns because he's starting to irritate me. Not know what he's doing. Come on, truck. That guy is lost. Oh, he was. I think he's gonna turn around. Viewers works in Joyce. Hopefully you're still watching. You haven't heard from you for a while. I remember you worked at the little general store there, though. Hopefully you made it through COVID. so far. Yeah, these windshield wipers clean the window a lot better than the truck ones do. I need to have the truck ones looked at. I did figure out there's a tensioner on the wiper to make it tighter against the windshield or looser. If I heard right. Joyce. might not stop the video here. There literally is nothing here. Fire station. The little store. And a gas station. Oh, it's the general store, the Joyce General Store. It's where my subscriber works. Actually, we are going to end the video there. That was Port Angeles to Joyce, Washington.